Hi, I'm Chef Tummy on my Tummy Thailand tasting trek, where I'm traveling all around this amazing country to eat authentic regional cuisine from chefs and grandmothers I meet along the way. And today I'm eating yet another odd thing. On this spoon here is something called gung den, dancing shrimp. These are freshwater, little shrimp about an inch long, and they're alive. They're alive, they're served inside this covered bowl, which has lime juice, chili, and coriander in it. When you open up the lid, they pop out, they're still alive. As they sit there marinating in the lime juice and chili, they slowly die, and that marinates them and makes them taste really good. This is a delicacy here in northern Thailand. Another delicacy is this we bought from a vendor. This little treat here is a fermented pork product. You take pork skin and pork meat and add chilies and garlic and let it sit for 3 days. And it comes out looking like this. This has a lot of the pork skin on it. This is called nam maw. It's not refrigerated. This is the old way of preserving pork and cooking it within the chili and the garlic. It's not heated at all. But it's got a lovely sour taste. This sits and ferments itself for about 3 days. And after that, you have to eat it right away or refrigerate it, or it will go bad. This is left out on the counter. We've made some of this at home. This one's almost as good.